when the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend.
Good morning and welcome to the Hill Country Elementary Morning Announcements.
My name is Soraya.
I'm Harmony. Today is Tuesday, October 25th.
It's day one on our rotation schedule.
Today in Bulldog Country, it will be a windy 79 degrees. Students, please remember your four B's.
Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and most of all, be kind.
All student council members, please get on Google Classroom to write your companion message for the office that you want to run for as soon as possible. The deadline is Friday, and voting will be Monday.
Also, we need some members willing to make posters for upcoming events. Please stop by Ms. Johnson's room for materials, or you can stay after school on Wednesday or Thursday in room 118 and work till 4:45. Let Ms. Johnson know if you are willing to help. Thank you.
This week is Red Ribbon Week. This year's theme is Celebration Life. Is celebrate life. Life drug-free. The theme is a reminder that by staying drug-free, you are sending a message to yourself and others about how much you value yourself, your overall health, and your community and your future.
Tomorrow's Red Ribbon dress-up is past decades.
Tomorrow is HGE Spooktacular. Please come out from 5:30 to 7 for fun and games, book fair too.
Happy belated birthday to Miss Black and fifth grader Lucy Van Krug.
Have a terrific Tuesday, Bulldogs.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.